Hi, I'm Kara. I'm 5'7", and I'm from Fort Wayne, Indiana. I wanted to try out for Top Model because I love the show. I watch every marathon that they ever play of it. I've seen every episode 15 times, and I love the fashion industry. Need to find a way to break into it. Casting was interesting because actually I'd been living in Costa Rica when I heard about the casting. So I actually bought a plane ticket with my dad's credit card and flew to Chicago for the open call. He didn't know how much the plane ticket was for, but I informed him. I'm most looking forward to winning the competition. I think that'll be a really good moment for me, but I'm definitely frightened of panel. It looks a little scary, like girls have passed out and like the middle of the floor. I don't know, a little nerve-wracking. I think Tyra can do whatever she wants with me. Promise I won't cry. In the future, I hope my modeling career is really edgy, high fashion, like editorial print work is definitely where I want to be. I think America might find it surprising that I spent 3 months backpacking through the South Pacific, because I love fashion, I'm always like really glammed up, but I spent 3 months with 3 t-shirts and 2 pairs of pants, one which zipped off into a pair of shorts. So I don't always look this good, I guess. I think my optimism and positive spirit will give me an edge. I know how to pull through any situation.